The biggest need in Africa today is for trained leaders. The church in Africa is the fastest growing church in the world and has the potential to change the world. However, one of the consequences of this phenomenal growth is a lack in trained leadership.
Even though training is needed at every level, we believe that it is more strategic to train leaders at the highest levels who will be able to train others according to the principle described by Paul in his second letter to Timothy, chapter 2 and verse 2. And what you have heard from me before many witnesses, entrust to faithful men who will be able to teach others also. FATEAC arose because there was a need for theological studies at graduate and postgraduate levels. Before the creation of FATEAC, we had to send students to the United States, to Canada, to Europe, especially to France. This created three problems. The first problem was financial. It cost a lot of money to send an individual or family across the ocean to the United States, to Canada, or to Europe. The second problem was that most of those students had families. Sometimes we had to divide families. The husband would go alone for his training, or the husband, wife, and a few children would go and leave some of the children to stay here. The third problem is that when students went to study overseas, they did their studies in a purely Western context. When they returned, those who were aware of the problem had to work and adapt what they had learned to an African context.
What we do here at FATEAC is to give students the tools so that they can go back to their respective countries and train others. We want to help them interpret and apply God's Word in their own African context.
FATEAC has shown over the last 20 years its importance in playing that role in the development of the church in Africa.
I came to FATEAC because I lead praise at our church, and I believe that worship leaders need training as much or more than pastors. Pastors train for the ministry for 4 years or more, but praise leaders, who have no training, lead the church in worship. This can create problems, because worship is also a ministry of the Word. Worship often lasts longer and can have a more powerful impact on worshipers than preaching. Worship leaders may choose songs which are not biblically based and filled with theological errors. I have truly come to understand my need for training.
Parce que la femme a son rôle dans le ministère.
Because women have a role to play in ministry. I believe that coming to study here and learning all that FATEAC has to offer is a great advantage for the very practical work of doing ministry. I need to come and learn so that I can be more useful in ministry. I believe that studying under qualified teachers will help me to bring glory to God in my ministry.
Auprès des maîtres, pour la gloire de l'œuvre de Dieu.
Il faut dire d'abord que après avoir reçu l'appel de Dieu, il y a nécessité.
After receiving the call of God, there is an essential need to train for the service of the Lord. God wants us to be well equipped for ministry. We are really happy about what we are learning here.
Nous sommes vraiment contents pour ce que nous avons appris.
Comme il a dit,
I agree. When the Lord calls, He equips. So we are here to be better equipped for doing ministry. I came to FATEAC to learn to know God better, to learn better how to sing praises to the Lord, to learn what kinds of songs
we should sing in church, and even how to compose songs founded on God's Word. FATEAC taught me how to do research, how to define a problem, find a solution. Even if problems in ministry are more sociological and less academic, I believe I will be able to adapt what I have learned at FATEAC to find solutions. I think this is really important.
I would like to say thank you to FATEAC because the seminary has been a channel for receiving intellectual and biblical help. Before, I thought it was a simple matter to share God's Word. I have learned that we need to have a greater understanding of His Word in its original context to be able to transmit its message in a new context.
De la Bible, mais que nous devons transmettre.
Je pense que la diversité qu'on a trouvée ici à la FATEAC.
I think that the diversity we find at FATEAC is a great asset, because we are not just called to work with our own ethnic groups. Living with students from other nations and cultures gives us the opportunity to learn how to live together. It is a big advantage to live on campus, because here we can meet and develop relationships with other students from other countries. Not only can we share ideas and get to know other cultures, but we can have fellowship together and pray together. This is a very enriching experience.
FATEAC graduates are serving the Lord in all kinds of ministries in at least 16 African countries and more than 15 denominations. Many teach in Bible institutes. FATEAC provides teachers for 10 Bible institutes in the Alliance alone. FATEAC also plays a huge role in Bible translation, providing translators and translation consultants all over French-speaking Africa.
Our graduates also serve as missionaries and even train African missionaries for other countries. Evangelism, youth work, discipleship, holistic development, the list goes on as our graduates go out to bless the church and change the world.
Je suis une femme de terrain et je voudrais la mission.
I am a practical woman. I would like to be more useful in missions, in evangelizing unreached people groups, and in helping those who are already Christians to grow in their walk with God.
La culture africaine est une culture orale.
African culture is an oral culture. The average African retains more of what he hears than what he reads or learns from books. In Africa, we see people who are able to truly know God and even learn Bible verses from the songs they sing. Singing in our own languages helps us to be more in touch with what we say and what we live from day to day.
Intention à partir en partant d'ici, c'est d'aller enseigner.
When we leave here, we hope to have a teaching ministry and pastor a local church. I have always loved pastoral ministry, but the need for teaching is one of the big challenges facing our church today. We have a large number of Christians in Guinea, but there is a need for more in-depth teaching. They say that the church in Africa is very wide, but not very deep. This lack of depth is the challenge for teaching. That's why we're here, so that we can receive training to go and teach.
We consider it a privilege to work with so many talented, dedicated teachers and students who are and will continue to be leaders who train other leaders for this phenomenal church in Africa.
All of us at FATEAC are very grateful for your continued prayer and financial support for this very strategic and world-changing ministry.